Good evening and welcome to Alcor. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Poland versus Argentina.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
A look at the starting lineup for Poland.
Well, they're playing with a midfield diamond, so key to their success will be the holding midfielder and the player in the number 10 position. They really need to influence the game here today.
The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Alejandro Gomez starts alongside Rodrigo De Paul in central midfield. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. And so the battle commences. Marcos Acuña, Gomez, Gomez, Martinez, Messi, chance for Di Maria, and a fantastic diving save. Messi with a corner. Paredes. Gomez. Could it be Alejandro Gomez? And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Elects to go short. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Martinez. Otamendi has it. Intercepting it intelligently. Di Maria. Paredes. Fluency of movement. Martinez. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent back heel this is to set up the goal. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity, certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal. Goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Nikola Zalewski. Plenty of options. And that'll be Poland's throw-in. Well, no escape, not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Could play it in. Has a go! Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Just cutting off the supply. Lewandowski. And it's with Bednarek. Bartosz Berezinski. Lewandowski. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Messi. Promising sequence. Di Maria. Now Messi. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Zalewski. Zielinski. Well, closed down straight away. Martinez. Gomez. Plenty of support here. Lionel Messi. Couldn't grab hold of it. It'll be a corner. They favoured a short one here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Jurkowski. Lewandowski now. Effective pressure to regain possession. Paredes. The ball with Martinez. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Świderski. Jurowski. Takes the shot. Superb block. Possession lost by Di Maria. Messi. Di Maria likes to get on the ball, and he has teammates to pass it to, keeping it moving dynamically. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Keen to take it short here. Can he find the net? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Messi with the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Otamendi. Now with Martinez. Paredes. Gomez. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Karol Świderski. And snuffing out the danger. Rodrigo de Paul. And the emphasis is on creativity. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Gomez. Oh, fine stop. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Paredes. And reading it absolutely superbly. Lewandowski. Will they get themselves level here? Zielinski. Now with Lewandowski. And keeping it out. Played over. Body in the way. It's one corner after another. Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. So the corner played into the box. The clearance wasn't decisive. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Lewandowski. Nicely timed tackle. Gomez. Paredes. Di Maria now. Gomez. A real opening now. And a goal it is from who else? Lionel Messi.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
Now this could be productive. Could play it in. Messi. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Martinez. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. and then the finish from Messi demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And he has options available. Marcos Acuña there to take it away. Messi. Now with Martinez. Gomez. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Paredes. It's with Paredes. Messi. Oh, what an opportunity. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And given away. And Messi in full control of the ball here. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, we're highlighting Lionel Messi for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders out there, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about him today? He's been a real live wire, full of tricks, great feet and good goals as well. Top stuff.
And they kick off here. Chance for Di Maria. And a fantastic diving save. Could it be Alejandro Gomez? And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Fluency of movement. Has a go. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Gomez, Marcos Acuña, now with Martinez, opportunity here, Gomez, using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Oh, but they've lost it now. Gomez. Promising move. Well, tremendous block. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Karol Świderski. And Lewandowski waiting. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Marcos Acuña. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Bartosz Berezinski. Zielinski. And cuts inside. Jurowski. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Could reduce the deficit. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Molina.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Argentina have certainly had more of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Can he put it away? A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now.
Well, let's see this again. What a pass this is from Messi. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Świderski. Zalewski. And now Zielinski. And he read it well, intercepting it. Martinez. Gomez. A really top-notch piece of defending. Plenty of support here. He'll try his luck here. Well, plenty of power, but just too much height on it. Kaminski. Zielinski. And now Milik. And unable to keep the ball. Martinez. Messi. Oh, lovely ball. Lionel Messi. And a goal! And you've got to say, they definitely took a deflection off the defender.
Well, here's the deflection, as you can see, but you can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Number 22, Lautaro Martinez.
He's going forward well here. In with a chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Messi, and what a clinical finish this is from Lautaro. He hits it with such power. That's a good goal.
Szymański, Szymon Ziurkowski, Kaminski, Zielinski, On to Milik. A smart stop here. Well, a short corner here. Zielinski. Jurovsky. Back to Zielinski. And he takes it on. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Paredes. De Paul. Lisandro Martinez. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Good bit of pressing. Oh, terrific pass. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Szymanski. Nikola Zalewski. Milik. Played into the centre. Still not clear. Well, they can keep possession now. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Paredes. Firing it towards goal. And he read it really well. Fine save. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. They take it short. Martinez. Now, options are plenty. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Messi. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
And a substitution in the offing. Has eyes for goal! Able to get a body in the way. And now the delivery. And it all counts for naught. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Zalewski. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Shielding the ball superbly. And possession given away. And a body in the way. Five minutes left. Magnificent defending. Able to deal with the threat. P- Paredes. On to Martinez. And return to Paredes. Well, very effective play in possession. Paredes. Now Messi. Martinez. Oh, keeper in control. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Lionel Messi. Keeper did his job to begin with. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Krychowiak. Kaminski. And continues his run. And delivered into the box. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Lewandowski. Can he finish? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And there's the delivery. A smart stop here. And the final whistle. A victory for Argentina. Precisely what their fans were hoping for, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Gomez. Oh, fine stop. Now with Lewandowski. And keeping it out. Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Di Maria now. Gomez, a real opening now. And a goal it is from who else? Lionel Messi. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Martinez. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And Karol Świderski. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now. Oh, lovely ball. Lionel Messi. And a goal! And you've got to say, they definitely took a deflection off the defender. He's going forward well here. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Zielinski. A smart stop here. Paredes. Firing it towards goal. And he read it really well. Fine save. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready. Now, options are plenty. Now Messi, Martinez. Oh, keeper in control. Can he finish? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted.